wrote for us. All right, so can I get Andrew up on stage? He hasn't been anything yet. And let's get Tice up on up here.
Wins out.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Have you seen Red Rubber Duck?
I haven't. I've looked all over the place.
I looked all over the tub, around the tub,
in the tub,
next to the tub. Where could it be?
There's nowhere else other than the tub. I'm so upset. Bazinga!
Of course!
Cockatoos! 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 Cockatoos!
7 cockatoos!
Yes!
Oh, thank heavens!
Oh, well, it's worth it.
All right. We're going to need a lot of help on this expedition.
Let's not go alone. I'm a little afraid.
All right. Harden your heart. And remember, whatever happens, it's always been you.
Electrician until
Think more thoughts. Like, remember last year
when I was an electrician?
Yes, Hawaii and bomb maker.
Yes, our aunt. Our silly aunt.
Yeah, when we were visiting her secret shop in Hawaii,
yes,
it was like sweltering.
Sweltering, sizzling, steaming. It was insane.
like eggs on the pavement.
It's a shame she died in a fire. I remember she always used to tell me, "Now listen to me, George. Save the earth. It's the only plant with chocolate." She tried, it certainly is. Mars just isn't the same. I need some inspiration, Reginald. This igloo is just, it's not doing it for me.
Well, my parents died in fire at SeaWorld.
Ah, yes. It was tragic.
Everyone in my family just dies in horrible ways in fires.
My question is, what is the shadow of
flesh burning and flattening and... I don't want that to ever happen to you. That's why we moved here to Cape Scott and adopted Fred.
That's right, Fred. Oh, Fred. I remember when we first adopted him off the streets, the first thing you said was, "You know nothing of Javier."
Ninja.
Yes.
We still have something to do with ninjas in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.